people were climbing the walls up there under the balcony where normally there's only congressmen or senators.
Inside the Capitol building.
They're gonna push out this way. Get on the side.
Cover your face.
USA! USA! USA!
arrest everybody. They're not enough of us. They're going to bring guns.
Took over the Capitol, overran the Capitol.
We're in the fucking Capitol, bro.
Yeah. Thank you. shields!
Look at that old man. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, my God.
Go, 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 go.
Wow.
USA! 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 USA!
That's what happens when the fucking fake news shows up at a Patriot rally.
They aren't going to be able to face the people. They will not be able to walk down the streets.
They will not.
They will not. They ran away today. They ran away.
Count. Reach our strength, they run.
Stay, Mark McGinnis. Must take it back this country.
Supreme Court. Supreme Court.
Supreme Court!
Supreme Court!
Fuck this pile of trash!
This day forward!
I say we go to
Supreme Court!
How did they, how did you get out?
I got what?
How did you get out?
The Senate?
Yeah.
The cops walked out with me.
You just, they just let you go?
Yeah.
And what's your message to everybody now? Like, what are you yelling at?
Oh, Donald Trump asked everybody to go home. He just put out a tweet. It's a minute long. He asked everybody to go home.
Why do you think so?
Because, dude, we won day. We fucking won.
Now, how did we win?
Well, we won by sending a message to the senators and the congressmen.
Yeah,
we won by sending a message to Pence, okay? That if they don't do as they are, as they, it is their oath to do, if they don't uphold the Constitution, then we will remove them from office one way or another.
Okay.
This guy is recording you. He's not on our side.
Yeah, he's
fine.
I don't care. I thought you assumed that.
I'm fine with being
okay,
recorded.
Cool. Anything else?
All I can say is we won the fucking day. Donald Trump is still our president.
No. I do have one more question. There's a lot of people that doubt that you were just able to just go in there and come out. Like, what do you have to say to them that doubt that you just walked out?
Well, a lot of people doubted a lot of prophets, saints, and sages. A lot of people doubted Christ, you know? So all I can say to those people is doubters, haters can hate. I don't give a shit.
Okay, so you just walked out, right? Correct?
I just fucking walked out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Everybody here, Americans are copying women, children. This is what happens when the people demand free and fair elections.
They shot tear gas into people who are peacefully protesting.
Oh. Oh.
Gurney, this
oh
thing.
Shit! Yeah.
That's all right.
That's a fucking war wound.
I took my teeth out and put my fucking glasses on.
We are trying to burn down our capital, and I did not come here for that shit.
Wow.
It ain't patriots up there anymore. If you go look, they look like Antifa. They don't look like me. They don't look like you guys. It is time. They are going to be hunting the families down, trying to go home now. They got us here after dark. See a lot of women. I see a lot of kids. Get your families home. Get out of here.